Mike Pence was very professional, stayed calm and cool, as frankly, you know, when we saw Tim Kaine was rude, he was insulting, he was talking over Mike Pence, who just, you know, had to sit there and take it. But, you know, if the people or the public after watching that said, who would I trust to be the president of the United States if tragedy were to strike? Mike Pence would be the overwhelming choice. Mm-hmm. Tim Kaine looked unhinged. So I think just the demeanor of Mike Pence would do a lot to calm people. I think actually Tim Kaine hurt Hillary's team, the team of Clinton Hillary. Uh-huh. I thought Hillary was the most unlikable politician until I saw Tim Kaine last night. I think he lapped her. States, if tragedy were to strike, Mike Pence would be the overwhelming choice. Mm-hmm. Tim Kaine looked unhinged. So I think Mike Pence was very professional, stayed calm and cool, as frankly, you know, when we saw Tim Kaine was rude, he was insulting, he was talking over Mike Pence, who just, you know, had to sit there and take it. But, you know, if the people or the public after watching that said, who would I trust to be the president of the United States? I think just the demeanor of Mike Pence would do a lot to calm people. I think. Uh-huh.